it has been way too long since I've done a video just dedicated to reviewing one book. I apologize for that, but I am back at it again. So today I'm going to be reviewing Angel Boy by N.M Beguesse. I apologize to the author and for anybody who has this last name, but I just cannot pronounce it for the life of me. I was sent this book for review by the author. She is so nice. Thank you so much to her. Okay, let's get into this. So this is my very first manga comic book. I have read manga before and I've read comic books before, but I have not read a manga comic book. This book, okay, so this book, Angel Boy, first of all, let's admire the cover. Admiring. Angel Boy is about a boy named Cyrus Michael who gets killed and comes back as an angel. Like most angel books, I've mentioned this in my wrap-up video, he does not realize he is an angel until probably about a quarter of the way into the book. You know, there are certain signs that go on and he's like, oh yeah, I'm an angel. I'm gonna put up some pictures of the artwork in this book because that's what I mainly want to focus on in this review, because holy smokes, the artwork. Maybe it's just because it's in black and white, maybe it's because I just had a lot of cough. The book is very dark, it's very mysterious. I was almost kind of scared, like, to turn the next page to see what the picture was gonna be on the next page at some scenes in this book. This book is a murder mystery, redemption. The mood of this book is very sad, but also kind of just like a little bit happy, and when you're reading it, you kind of get so worried about our main character. I read a lot of YA books with just tons and tons of words, but I was able to get the same feeling, that same feeling of just like getting sucked into what I'm reading in the storyline without there being like hardly any words, which to me is beyond amazing and is why I would recommend this book, is why I'm giving it a 10 out of 10. I'm not gonna lie, I was kind of falling for our main character because, like, I don't know, but whatever, like, comic book and like manga guys are always just really attractive. When I was reading it, I kind of felt like I was in a movie. Like, that's the best way I can describe it to you guys, is there's that sort of suspense, and in my head I was kind of imagining, like, you can even, like, the book, the artwork is like so amazing to the point where, like, I was like imagining certain songs that I feel like would go perfect with the book, and I was kind of like, I had sort of like background music going on in my head while I was reading it. Such a quick read, you guys, like, quick, but emotionally just like emotionally heartening. But I feel like if you're trying to get into manga and comic books, this book is kind of like just like dipping your toe into it. It is definitely something that will get you into the world, because it is getting me into the world, and now I've been googling other mangas and comics, and I'm just waiting for volume 2 of this to come out because I want to buy it. It is amazing. All the links to NM's website down below and her social media, and where you can get it on Amazon, all that kind of good stuff. Thank you so much for watching. Until next time, keep reading, and I'll talk to you guys later.